then one pull it out, flare your hands, lift your hands, go on, just, and then drop, lock your leg down, and then just don't hold it down, just, don't hold it down, move your leg, move your hands, out, yeah, take your hands, very good, easy, leg is in, are you okay? Yeah, nice one, and then, stay there. Hey! Come down. Slowly. Yeah, wait, wait. Your hands down. And then start straight. Go for one. Go for one, folks.
Well done! How do you reason? Yes! You do this again. Just to see the result that is taking so much to keep you for, yeah? Your face, your hand is clear. So that's the thing, so think about your body. You do what your body is there. How do you control your body? And then when you start becoming people, people will be like, how do you even how do you do it? They don't know you're training every day to go against your fear. Because when you make your fear be your friend, you'll be the comfort. You see, people they make fear be their enemy, and then they are not comfortable with it. But once you get that, because you are doing boxing, yeah, so you know to be scared, you know your body can be there and punch. You can be there and punch. Move there. So you are more quickly with your body because you understand yourself. If you don't understand yourself, you get small problems, put you down. But if you understand your body more, you know what? One step and then you're done.